This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Morgan Stanley has downgraded ITT Educational Services to underweight from equal weight and will lower its 2012 and 2013 EPS estimates. The bank now sees 2012 EPS of $8.07, down from $9.86 per share, and for 2013 EPS of $7.29, down from $9.90 per share. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.